And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
They have leaned on him all quarter, and it has worked to perfection.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
And on the season, he's just a shade under 80 from the line. I'll bet he'd like to get that up over that mark.
And there's the call on Kyrie Irving.
And that's his first personal foul.
That's his first foul of the game. And the bonus will go to the free throw line.
And not the guy you want to send to the line. He has been automatic.
In his first game after starting in the 2020 All-Star Game, Trae Young had an incredible night, dropping 50 points against the Miami Heat.
And Young became the fourth youngest NBA player to get to 50. Only Devin Booker, LeBron, and Brandon Jennings got to 50 in a game at a younger age. Perhaps the most impressive part of Trae's performance, he did it against Coach Eric Spoelstra's Miami Heat, one of the top defensive teams in the league.
4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Collins. A rebound by the Nets.
Even though he missed it, this is the exact play your offense is designed to produce.
Aldridge. On its way from Hook. What a play! He simply brings it in at the buzzer.
And give him credit. Good awareness of the time remaining.
Situational basketball. It takes a good understanding and good execution.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. He has a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, the Atlanta Hawks are back. Last season, they won the Southeast Division for the first time in 6 seasons. With quality players in every position, things are starting to gel. Trae Young said, "This feels good. We just have a lot of belief in each other." As they are poised to be good for a long time.
Well, they've clearly made the turn, David. Thanks. Hawks passing it around. And Griffin sends it back.
Griffin has great timing. That's the reason why he blocked that shot.
Harden right side. Back to Edwards. And Edwards with the stuff.
James Harden.
And those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg. Everybody on that team.
This is a close-knit group. They feed off one another's energy.
So it's Atlanta now, following the bucket by the Nets. Good on the triple.
Slick shot from Trae Young off the pass. He doesn't waste any time putting it up.
Back to Mills. Pass to Harden. 6 on the shot clock. Back to Mills. That's up a 3. And it's John Collins with the rebound.
Yeah, that old adage about being too wide open, not a thing. He just missed it.
Young with the ball. And Griffin picks him up defensively. Young, good. Now it's a 4-point Hawks lead.
Many scouts felt Trae Young would convert shots inside at the NBA level. And that's where he's a complete threat.
Pass to Edwards. And Bogdanovich picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
First
the Nets making a switch here.
Coming up before the Nets.
Here's Mills. To the middle. Here's Sharp. And he converts the layup.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Pass to Bogdanovich. Back to Young. Count it and the foul. That's going to be on Kyrie Irving.
People worried about Trae Young's size entering the league. Could he stand the punishment? He has answered that question.
He He's had four chances at the line, made them all.
It may be an overused term, Smitty, but I think the description of Bogdan Bogdanovic as a glue guy fits.
I agree. He has a lot of those qualities that every team needs. He's a playmaker. He gets after it on the defensive end, and he can create his own offense when need be.
Oh, here is Edwards. Fires the three. To the paint. Here's Claxton. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. And now just a 1 point Hawks lead.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Outside Bogdanovic. Into the lane. And that one, good.
Look at the pass from Hunter, wanting to get his teammates involved.
Pass to Irving. Back to Harden. The kick out to Irving. The shot goes down and gets this game back to even. Irving's got his third basket of the night.
High offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
Inside. Down the hatch. That's one more to his total. That's 9 for 15 shooting.
Never want to shy away. Collins delivers as much contact as he receives.
James Harden.
And the basket by Harden.
I like what he's doing here. Terrific efficiency scoring the basketball.
Pass to Hunter. Outside Collins. And finished off by Collins.
John Collins is one of those guys, when he leaves the floor, he just keeps going up.
Back to Irving. And he drives in. Here's Claxton. And at the close of the third quarter, still a close game, and both teams putting up points in a hurry. Hawks lead by 2. Well, what a terrific game it's been so far, with this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure hand basketball. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for the Brooklyn Nets. They'll be off to Boston for a meeting with the Celtics after this one. And the dunk by Aldridge.
Wow, Aldridge attacking the rack. I love it.
Pass to Young. Here's Herter. Back to Young. Plays it up and banks it in. Young's got 10 points in just the second half.
What a nimble move by Young. Getting around the contact and the finish.
Pass to Aldridge. And the officials call for a 3-second violation.
That's just being out of sync, and at the worst time, costly.
Camera times.
The Nets making a switch here. Outside Collins. The Hawks working the ball around to the middle. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Now it's a 4-point Hawks lead.
And it's coming easy for them right now. 5 baskets in a row in the paint.
Assisted by,
and you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
And I don't think he expected to get that good of a look. Poor communication defensively.
Young is double. Herter. No good on the three. Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
That's the key. The D can't focus on one player. And no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Now into the lineup.
Brooklyn
the
with the ball. A 2-point game.
Javon Carter.
Here's Claxton. And yes, it's
Nicholas
good.
Claxton.
Claxton's got 4 points this quarter.
And the follow show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined. The with the soft touch to Matt.
Hunter, no one around him. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Down low. There's the call on Kevin Herter. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. Team second. Now into the lineup for the net.
Atlanta on D. And that one's good, Irving.
Assist from.
When Kyrie Irving gets his feet set, it is automatic, plain and simple.
Pass to Hunter. It's Young on the wing. For three. No shot off that time. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Back to Harden. To the inside. Here's Claxton. Just find the shoot. Back to Edwards. And the reception by Collins.
Excellent feel and timing. Collins does a good job of protecting the rim.
The Hawks trailing. And Young, here we go. Pass to Herter. Inside. Here's Young. He's covered by Irving. In the corner is Hunter. Sinks the three-pointer. And the Hawks lead by one.
What a bucket for DeAndre Hunter. His energy on the offensive end, exceptional.
Mills can't hit. Just tuning in. Welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Young inside. Pocket six. To the paint. He's feeling it. Shot by Collins, no good.
I like it. That's a great battle at the rim. He just couldn't finish.
Shot's good by Mills.
Great job by Patty, a battle-tested individual. He can be a clutch shot maker at times.
Here's Collins. Paxton coming off the assist from Young. Collins has got 29.
Not afraid of the moment. Collins takes pride in making important shots. That is world class. Incredible shot with everything on the line coming through for his team.
Corner, it's Hunter. Count it!
Clutch! We saw this from Hunter in college. You can trust him with the game on the line.
Pass to Mills. To the middle. Good! And tie game. That is a huge basket right there.
And sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
Here's Herbert. Goes up on the wing. And oh, how can that time for dropping it?
Big time opportunity for Kevin. And he does not disappoint. Wow.
One of the best closers in our game. James Harden coming up big.
And here's Young.
Amazing. The growth of Collins seems to show no limits.
Timeout called. The Nets.
They're
trailing by two. Just 2 seconds left for the fourth.
Fun night of basketball. Fabulous.